Hi, Joe. Where are we going today?
We're going to Alabama. Sweet home Alabama.
Sweet home Alabama. It's going to be fun. It's our first 2-week trip away in the RV. We're very excited because there is no squeak in the front end anymore. We figured out it was the grill thing, the engine cover, that was squeaking. And Joe put some
weather stripping
on there, and it doesn't appear to be squeaking down this dirt road. So that's pretty cool. So this is our first trip out with the Safety Plus and our new anti-sway bars. So we're very excited to see if when we get there this afternoon, if the driver fatigue is a little bit better.
Yeah, we know it will be because it's just so smooth now.
Well, Joe, after driving 250 miles, how's your driver's fatigue?
It's there.
It's there. Do you think it's because of just you normally have driver's fatigue, or it's because of the RV?
Just being in the thing, just driving.
Just driving.
It drives much better, but
yeah, it's still just driving. It turned out it's pretty nice afternoon. It's about 60 degrees.
First time we've seen a Bucky's. It's huge. We need gas.
Today I have done it again. I pulled behind a car at the gas station.
Because we had to wait about 15 minutes for her to come out of the store. And once you commit, you can't back up with the tow car. But it was fine.
It was huge in that. It was definitely a store.
It's like a Walmart.
This looks very much like where we were in Georgia. Where were we? One of those other parks.
I have no idea. Skidaway Island? We'll be right back.
Is he gonna hit the target? No. Nope.